My neighbor called me and asked me if I could babysit, so obviously I said yes. This is how night one went. I actually just got back from a trip, so first we did a little bit of unpacking and some laundry. Bowtie was obviously very helpful, and then I gave her her dinner, and then she fell asleep.